Teams with aspirations to be the Raw Tag Team Champions are set for this tag team match with R-Truth and The Miz. In terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see.
Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh, man, two explosive teams at the top of their game? And I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
I'll try.
Spinebuster.
Could lead to a big-time win.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Tag. Yeah. Goes down face first from the Gourd Buster. Yeah. Oh, jaw shattering.
Firm control.
Oh, man! Ouch. How's that for a counter?
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Finn turns it around. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And only a one count. Too soon.
Balor making clear he is not going to back down in this fight.
Tag made. Fresh man in. Tosses him back in now.
That's right, Truth. What's up?
He's got it.
Oh, oh, oh. Let's get it on.
Boom!
Challenger's a little worse for that.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop.
Setting up for something here.
Here we go.
Watch out. Eyes look glazed over. Pin.
He stops the count for his partner. R-Truth saying a little what's up to the WWE Universe.
Is starting to rock. Thunderous right hand.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Holy, meet the barricade.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.